Back for another video here. So, last we left off. Where was it? Yeah, we were finding the shell last time. We found out more about Savathun. What can we do with that knowledge here?
We're gonna have to work together.
Whoa, you saw a what? A memory? See, I knew Sagira's shell would start us in the right direction. I knew it! Okay, here's the tip. Ever heard of Oryx? The Taken King? Savathun's brother? Yeah. Okay, I thought so. Savathun's got a temple dedicated to him. Look, I know what you're thinking. Who cares, right? But we found Sagira's shell in a temple dedicated to the sister Zivu. Imagine what we could find in Oryx's temple. Okay, as far as how we get in, well, you just... That'll do.
Okay, starting to prove yourself. Curious to see how this pans out.
Protected by one of Savathun's toughest warriors. He's guarding something that you can use like you use Sagira's shell. But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me.
Will do.
this post. This could be our chance.
I sure do love their temples.
Is unblocked.
Good eye, Ghost.
So Sabathun was impersonating Osiris, Ikora's friend and mentor, right? Maybe Ikora slipped up, said something that helped Sabathun get at the light.
Whatever happened between them, this isn't Ikora's fault.
Sure. I'm just saying. Ikora is a spy master, right? And Osiris is her friend. Yeah. Think she would have noticed.
Sabathun tricked all of us, including you, and every other Hive ghost. We're not going to let Ikora take this on herself.
I mean, you never suspect your friends to turn traitor. No one does.
Why did we stop?
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't expect this. Just a little hiccup. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can.
Yeah, no pressure. Thank you.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
Trying to overwhelm us. Barrier.
Okay, getting close to the swamp now. Temple's not far from here.
You said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Sabathun's brother. The Taken King himself. Those two killed each other about a million times over, but she dedicated a temple to him. Funny how that works. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through.
They were all over me. What the?
Like we're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Careful. Knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Sabathun has him guarding Oryx's temple.
They don't want us to be here. There. I didn't do anything. Where'd he go? I got you. Super's doing some work on him.
You were right. We found something. It's a piece of the Tablets of Ruin. The Tablets Oryx used to create Taken.
I was right. I knew it. I knew the Taken were involved somehow.
Alak Hul's ghost got away. It just left his body here.
Contingency plan. They're learning. Trying to stay a step ahead of you. But you got the tablet. That's the important part. That gets us one step closer to taking down the Witch Queen.
Well, so that's how that comes to an end. I don't know where we can go from here. Well, we'll pick up on this in the next video. Thank you for watching and look forward to the next one.